for Mr&Ms.LGU. That was in 2023. Remember, we have three candidates left, but all three are guaranteed a title. So each one of them will hold a title for Mr&Ms.LGU. That was in 2023. But only one of them will be crowned Mr&Ms.LGU Davao City 2023. Unsa office ka ang atong bag-o nga Mr&Ms.LGU? Let's count this down and let's start with the second runner-up. Ladies and gentlemen, second runner-up is candidate number...
Congratulations.
But for stunning corrections, our
Rishi.
Now, sitting on my own IO, and we will find out who your next LGU ambassador and ambassadress will be.
Por fin acuerda, dale un video para que me entreguen. And of course, as mentioned earlier, our candidates, most especially our top three, for our male and female or very creations for stunning Philippines, of course, made by Sir Richie de los Santos. And I'd also like to thank stunning because I'm actually wearing one of their creations as well. Well, thank you very much. Sino ba ang panalo para sa inyo?
Masikat yung nakapula ba?
Number?
Runner-up, we have the Action City
Young
Officer, Dr. Marjorie.
And runner-up for this year's Mr. LGU Davao City is candidate number...
First runner up.